this way, that no harm or danger come on these children, that they will continue to serve the Lord no matter what.
Okay, let's place our hands. If you can't get to the shoulder, put them on somebody's back. Touch it in agreement. The Bible says, again, I say unto you, that if two of you shall agree on earth as touching, ask anything of my Father, it shall be done for them. The Bible says, whatsoever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatsoever you loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Father, loose their ministry right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Endow them with great wisdom, Lord God, knowledge and understanding right now. Give them a ghost spirit and give them a desire for you in a greater fashion, in a greater measure. Fill them with the Holy Ghost. Fill them with your word. Fill them with the gifts. Fill them with love. Fill them with favor with man and with God. And fill them with your grace. For your grace is sufficient for them. By sending them to the other day, In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah. Come on, congregation. Hallelujah.